tonight on a story we first brought you last week on possible open court violations within Ector County. We're told the court was not allowing family members access to the courtroom during arraignments due to safety concerns like the court becoming overcrowded. Starting next Wednesday, they will now hold the arraignments in a jury selection room, which sits twice as many people.